Shalom, my name is Eladuel. First off, double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. Told me this truth, right? The 100% doctrine, okay, out of Babylon, okay, which is spiritually called Sodom and Gomorrah, you see? You can read this in Revelation, alright? And I said in my last video that wild creatures will attack wicked Israelites, okay? And wicked heathens also, okay? Of course, alright? And Thessalonians, alright, 5 and 21 says, prove all things, hold fast that which is good. You see? Of course, it can be the Zeus, what's, you know, the animal they captured, you know, they kept Esau captures animals, okay, and put them in so called Zeus, okay. In German, it's Zoo, okay. If you look on the English word, I think it's the same, right? Zeus, okay? And, you know, there's also Leviathan, okay? And, you know, these different kind of diseases, you know? These plagues, okay, can also bring destructive spirits on the animals, right? But first and foremost, it's of course the Most High, right? It's Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai who controls these animals, okay? And we will prove that, okay? If you go to the Apocrypha, okay? To the hidden books, so to speak, okay? But they are still books, okay? What actually is from the Israelites, okay? If you go to Ecclesiasticus, Salakia, chapter 39, okay, you can go to 20 and 7, alright. All these things are for good to the godly, so to the sinners they are turned into evil. There be spirits that are created for vengeance, which in their fury lay on sore strokes in the time of destruction where we in right now, okay? They pour out their force, you see? Salachia. Let's see. Let's start at 13, okay? Teeth of wild beasts, okay? Wild beasts. And scorpions, serpents, and the sword, okay? Serpents are not, you know, they pretty much only, you know, they have poison, okay? But, you know, wild beast can be anything, okay? Wild beasts can be anything, man. Anything, okay? You don't want that, man, okay? And the sword, okay? What is the sword? Okay? World War III. First and foremost, okay? Punishing the wicked to destruction, okay? They shall rejoice, okay? So actually these animals, they will rejoice to attack you, okay? They will rejoice in that, okay? And why? Because in his commandment, okay? In his commandment, they work, so to speak, okay? But we read, read further here, okay? And they shall be ready upon earth when need is, okay? And when their time is come, they shall not transgress his word, okay? Salachia, okay? What do you think that this actually, you know, will bring upon you, okay? They shall rejoice in his commandment, okay? So that actually, you know, they have fun to attack you, okay? This lion will have fun to attack you, okay? Not just because he's hungry, okay? I think even when he's not hungry, he will attack you, you see? Better beware, man. Okay? This is serious business, okay? Serious business. You see? Nah, bro. You don't know, man. You don't know, okay? You don't know in which time we're in, okay? But you will know it, okay? You will know it. Okay? If you won't believe me, believe your creator, right? Because he said it. They shall rejoice in his commandment, okay? To attack you, okay? To destroy you, okay? This is not funny, man. This is not funny, okay? With your lame-ass gun, okay? You won't do anything with your lame-ass gun, okay? Even the military has his problems, right? With the Israelites who have spiritual powers in these times, okay? What you will, you know, what you want to do, okay? You have nothing, man. You have nothing, okay? Simple, man. Simple, okay? Okay? This is already here, man, okay? This is already here, okay? Wild animals, wild creatures, okay? They have the spirit of Yahweh Ba'Hashem in them, you see? The spirit of his wrath is on them, okay? Of his wrath, you see? Okay? And if you go to my playlists, you can even see a Chinese guy, a Moabite, who's talking about the real consequences, so to speak, of this plague, you see? You can look that up if you want. Time of destruction, okay, where we're in right now. They pour out their force and appease the wrath of him that made them, okay? So Yahweh Ba'Hashem Yahweh Shai made all these animals, okay? And he made the Leviathan, okay? And he made also the dinosaurs, of course, okay? He made everything, okay? But when the spirit is on these creatures, okay? They pretty much act like how he wants it, okay? Even when you have a dog, for example, okay? In these times, the dog will, you know, of course he have his master, so to speak, to do things according to him, right, or to her. But, you know, if the spirit is on this animal, he does his own thing, he does his own thing, right? Even if you're not, believing it, even if you're not, believe me, okay, even if you're not believe me, the animal can change his mind, okay? And I think most people will even experience this. Most people will even experience this, okay? Your animal will change, his own mind, you see? Okay? Better believe that, okay? Because it will happen, okay? This is a warning, okay? This is a warning, okay, to all of you wicked people, okay? The heathens anyway, they will get their judgment, right? But to you Israelites, okay? Because also the judgment begins with us, okay? And I made an example, okay, with a lion, okay? For example, you're on a street side, alright? Let's say you're in a city and there is like 10 people in the city because of the destruction and the plagues, whatever, okay? Whatever time it is, okay, it can be pretty much every time, okay? Alright? Because we're pretty much in it, okay? We're in it, alright? It don't matter what time, okay? Because you will always see the things increasing, okay? Nothing will decrease. The things only will get worse, you see? And let's say the lion is hungry, okay? And you have no gun, okay? You won't have a gun in this time, okay? How, you know, how stupid, okay, can someone be to think that everyone will have a gun, especially, you know, you Jakes are anyway low level, okay? Only these elites, okay, they will have the weapons, you know, and the military, okay? And they will get judged anyway by the Israelites with superpowers, okay? They have cool things, alright, but the Israelites are pretty much the coolest, you know, the coolest power on earth, right? So they can do anything to the elect, right? Because they have spiritual power, okay? What nobody had seen ever before, okay? So, you know, they pretty much ashamed in that time, okay? But also, you know, this Israelite, okay, who will, you know, by surprise a lion comes up around the corner, okay? Okay, and what do you think that you will do to this lion, okay? Nothing, okay, because you were wicked, okay? And you can't, you know, you can't trust in the Lord, you see? You can't trust in the Lord, okay? That's why your only hope is when you see this lion, okay, that you will be faster than him. But I would guess you're not faster, right? And I would guess even when you have a gun, and I said it already, I don't believe that you will have a gun, okay? Because also the ammunition can be empty pretty much, okay? Because of this other, you know, times. Guess what? Okay? You are not faster than him, okay? Salak, your man, okay? The most people don't even know in which time we're in, right? They won't believe it, right? Because they have to see it, right? But most people will feel it, okay? Most people will not see it, they will feel it, okay? That's the difference. So better repent, okay? Shalom.